I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you, wobbling around in your high heel shoes.
Hey guys, I'm Trisha and I'm the co-founder of Queenly. So Queenly is the marketplace for all formal dresses. And so right now I'm going to create one of our very first product review videos, and we're partnering with Vienna Prom to look at all of their beautiful dresses and let you know what we think of it, just like real, honest, raw feedback on these dresses. So we have a lot of beauty influencers, even fitness influencers, that review makeup products, review fitness products, and we don't really have one yet for the gown industry, for maybe even pageants. So we're here to start that for you. And I know how important it is to find your dream dress for your special occasion, whether it's prom, your pageant, quinceañera, etc. But most of the time, when you go into the store, all you have really is what the salesperson tells you, and that can't really be accurate most of the time. And you can also shop online, but then most of them don't really have reviews. So we're here to start that for you and to just give you an insight on these dresses, these beautiful, beautiful gowns by Vienna Prom, before you buy them. So here we go. So the first one that we're going to start off with is this beautiful blush pink satin gown right here. So in the front, you see that it's a deep V cut, I would say, but I don't think it would be too revealing. And then the back, you can see that there's a lot of details here. This is what I love about Vienna Prom, is that they're very meticulous with their beading. It's just, their work is amazing if you look at it closely. This is sort of a belle of the ball kind of gown, and let's see. It has layers and layers underneath, so you know you got that poofy dress up. But yeah, this would be perfect for prom. Go try it on. Yay! Okay, so this gown is actually, so it's in a size 2, just my size. But yeah, it's really, really beautiful. It's actually a lot easier to walk in than I have expected. Let me see. Yep, very easy. Fits really well. It's actually really comfortable, and I love that it's you have the belt-like beading details here in the middle of your waist. This actually creates a lot of shape for you. But yeah, so this would be perfect for prom. Okay, so this next one is a showstopper. I mean, look at this. So I think this is a total pageant gown. So this is strapless, sort of like it's a off-white nude-ish, very sheer. It's very sexy, sultry. Guys, the beading on this is just a dream. It has a slit, so I'm very, very excited about that. I love slits, like they're just amazing. Oh, good, we have some cup padding here. Yeah, let me try this on now. Ta-da! Okay, so I absolutely am in love with this mermaid gown. I mean, look at it. So I am a huge fan of slits ever since Catch You on a Gray, Miss Universe. And I've actually never got to wear a slit for any of my events or pageants, but I am feeling this a lot. I think this gown would look really, really great on stage with all of the lights, because of the way that it sparkles. But yeah, I would say that it is just a little bit uncomfortable, just like here on the armpit side of things. And it's a little heavy, so be careful when you walk. I would definitely suggest investing in a really good nude undergarment. Mine right now is not that great. As you can see, but it's the only one that I got, because this material is really, really sheer. Yeah, so this is this one. Okay guys, this next one is a masterpiece, let me tell you. So just like kills it every single time in the beading. I think this would be perfect for a red carpet event set of type of deal. I mean, let me show you the bottom of this. So at the mermaid bottom of it, it has sort of like a feathery ruffles material. It's definitely pretty heavy, so I would recommend working out maybe 2 months before your event before wearing this. But I hope that doesn't stop you from wearing it because it's just stunning. This is gonna be perfect. I can't wait to try it. Ta-da! Okay, so we have this mermaid gown now. I think this would look really, really stunning on stage because of all the crystals, crystal beading right here. I think the way that it moves around and the light would be just amazing. But it is a little uncomfortable to walk in, but then again, fashion was not made to be comfortable, I guess. But yeah, let's see how it is when we walk in it. I think for those that look really, really good in black, this is a great unique piece to wear at a pageant or even at like a gala. Or I think it's more of a red carpet though. But yeah. So this is that for this gown. Now we're gonna try something that is a little bit more different. So for this one, I can't even. Vienna Prom just outdid themselves over and over again with this gown. Their designs are just jaw-dropping, sort of like, what the heck? This is beautiful. But I would highly recommend someone to please wear this at a pageant. I would say this would play really well for the America system. I think it could, you know, for the right girl, this would work really well at a USA system as well. This dress is definitely elegant, drama, and regal, I would say. So it has this low plunge V-cut at the front, if you can see that. But do not fear, there are bra paddings stitched in. And we have my favorite slit right here. This is probably gonna be my favorite one. This is really close with the other mermaid one. But yeah, let me try it on. Ta-da! Okay, so this is definitely my favorite. Jimmy, please let me wear it at Miss Universe this year. But I mean, look at this design. Like, you don't just see this anywhere. Like, you could wear this for any event, whether it's prom, a pageant, gala, quinceañera, whatever it is. I'm in love. Okay, the only thing about white gowns is that I would say you have to be very, very careful because it gets dirty easily. Yeah, this is my favorite one. And I love the feathers. Okay, this next one is probably going to be perfect for a teen, for prom, or maybe for like a fun fashion runway type of deal. So it's blush pink once again, which is one of my favorite colors and gowns. But yeah, so it's very sparkly, so girls love that, teen girls love that. So this is gonna be a romper with a skirt train right here. So what I love about this skirt train is that it's very shiny, metallic sort of deal. Sometimes I like to be a little extra, so this is definitely extra. Can't wait to try this on though, because for me, since I'm a little more on the taller end of things, rompers sometimes are too short for me, so let's see if the Vienna Prom fits just right right here. Okay, so this one is a really, really fun, I would say, really fun and flirty. This train is detachable, this waist slit train, and you could actually put the slit here or in the middle, but I like it on the side. So it's actually very, very comfortable. It's easy to walk in, and this would be just like an amazing one to wear at prom. I think it's very teen friendly. So there's that design here. Let me see if I can take it off for you. So, ta-da! So this is detachable. And this train, since it's metallic, it'll shine a lot on stage or anywhere you are. So this is that. Now, last but not least, we have another romper type of deal. This time it's black. So if you have a best friend and you want to go to prom or compete in a pageant together, you guys should wear the pink one and this one. But yeah, so we have another romper here with the excellent beading work as well. I mean, the details are crazy again. But what I love about this is that it has those shoulder capes that are just really breathtaking when you see them on stage or just in motion. I've worn a lot of Vienna Prom's cape, shoulder cape type of deals, and I've gotten tons of compliments from them. I actually wore one at Miss Universe 2017 and 2019, both Vienna Prom, and I had these capes. I just wanted to be extra again, and everyone loved it. So if you want to have that effect, I would suggest to get these type of outfits. This would go really well for those competing in fun fashion runway, and for the juniors and the teens. So let's try it out. Ta-da! And the last of what we're trying on with Vienna Prom. I kind of love these shoulder capes, like I mentioned, because I think it just creates such a showstopper effect, I would say. At events. The only thing I would say is that here you have to be like super careful because it actually can slide down easily and you might trip over the capes. But nonetheless, I love Vienna Prom and how they make capes like this. So, wow, that was really, really fun to do. I was really excited to do this because it's something that I've never done before, and I think that a lot of girls can benefit from it, especially those girls that know these designers and know these types of gowns. When I first heard about this idea, I was like, wow, this is really, really perfect for what I stand for what Queenly stands for. I mean, our mission at Queenly is to basically provide access to all of the formal gowns that you can think of and to make it very, very convenient for you to find your dream dress and to also purchase it, which means we prioritize ourselves in being able to afford something and being able to make the industry more sustainable by basically creating this way where girls can buy and sell dresses. I mean, most girls wear these gowns, these dresses, once, maybe twice, and then they just stay in the closet. And it's really, really hard to resell them, and in a safe way, because even if you try to sell them online, on Facebook, Craigslist, whatever, a lot of girls get scammed, and it's just so disheartening to see that. So we're here to make sure that we provide a really safe and secure platform for all the girls. And lastly, we want to provide elegance to our users, because we believe that every girl deserves to look and feel like a queen. So we want to empower everyone to look stunning in whatever gown that they find, as well as feel like it. So that's basically Queenly for you. And the way that we're doing this is that we also provide a lot of transparency in the process. We want to make sure that you're getting the gown that you deserve. So by doing this product review video for you guys, we're going to do a lot more and reviewing all of these different dresses that we want to give you 100% transparency into all the gowns that you're possibly going to buy online or in person if you don't have a lot of time to try it on. But this is what we're here for. So we truly, truly hope that you enjoyed this video and that you find it very useful. That is my goal. So yeah, look out for our next videos. So this is our first one. Queenly and Vienna Prom. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.